What up, dogs? Welcome back to Let's Play Europa Universalis 3 Divine Wind as Rebel Stan. We got Shin, DVD, Inferno, and a new guy, Mac, who's playing as Spain. Say hello to Mac. Mac, say hello to the people.
What's going on?
I'm people? Recording you this. You're gonna be a star of YouTube.
He does LPs.
Fucking awesome.
Indeed. So.
So how are your sliders, Mac?
Well, my sliders are fine. Right now, I'm just fixing rebels, and there's a couple countries that popped up. I like each other, apparently. Gonna get them back once the truce is over. Some more rebels down here that I can take care of. Rebels up here that I will eventually take care of. And just general problems, but the good part is that I have a cool administrative 8 dude. That's whacking. Economy needs a slight fix. Damn it.
Inferno, what's your manpower? I'm curious.
37,000.
Okay. Have you built any armories or anything, or?
I do not believe so.
Okay. I'm just asking. I was just curious more than anything.
Mm-hmm.
I just want to see how I was doing relative to my allies, see if I was behind or ahead or whatever.
You're probably ahead since I'm on a small little island.
Yeah, you have way more provinces than I do, though.
Yeah. Less manpower, though.
Yeah. Well, I built all my armories, and I'm at 54k, so it's not too bad.
Yeah.
When I westernize, it'll officially make me stronger than Venice, which is all I really want at the moment.
Mm-hmm. Oh, yeah, I love this event. Monetary reforms. Fuck me.
Is this the one that reduces inflation?
It costs me either 2 stability or I get 3 inflation.
Oh, it could be worse, I guess.
You get a master of the mint.
It could be, 200 ducats or 3 inflation? National bank trouble?
I would have preferred that one because I have 1,200 ducats saved up.
Oh, nice.
Well, the AI made a nice
manufactories?
Job.
That's what I'm planning.
Good man.
Because I'm going to build a weapons manufactory on Izuma. By the way, I'm sending 10k to help with that rebel stack. Well, the rebel occupied province.
Please, God, Rag, don't take too long and then release and have shit release.
Actually, since that's a 3k stack, you can handle it. I'll fight the 8k in Beijing. No, DVD, let me fight it. I want my king to die because he's a son of a bitch.
Never.
Shoko the First Minamoto must die.
That's nice.
Surprisingly, he's quite a good military general, but his administrative is 3. So, yeah, he needs to just go die.
He must be executed.
Yeah. Hopefully he loses the battle and commits seppuku.
Isn't it seppuku?
Yeah, I know it is. I know it is seppuku.
Whatever.
Okay, sure. Oh,
God, no. I mean, yeah. It's not bad.
DVD, are you going to form the HRE? I'm curious.
Well, you asked him last time, he said... As of now, no.
Okay. Oh, that's right.
Yeah.
I'm sorry, jeez.
Yay, I'm slaughtering the rebels led under Kung Wei Yan.
Well, what's your discipline like?
Are you sure you're slaughtering?
Not right now. It started swapping. My discipline is 108.
Yeah, that's a factor. Except my discipline is 118. Fuck yeah. Quality is so worth it.
Oh hey, I lost, but I killed more of them. Okay. Let's fully pay my troops this time. I was having them on half pay. Why is FTR a member of the HRC?
He's not.
Okay.
He left it when he moved to
America. Yeah, I just remembered that. Round two! Fight! Yeah, that's better. I lose 200, they lose 400.
I love this for the HRE provinces in Russia. I really want to enforce religious unity in Russia. We must convert!
Wait, you can?
I kind of want to pass a decision to revoke, no elections.
Uh-huh.
Because then I can just ignore my masses entirely.
Yeah.
But it seems that I have to pass the whole stability thing that I don't like.
Mm-hmm.
Kind of
just saying, if I was you, I'd do it.
Yeah. It's worth it.
Yeah, because no more elections means you're emperor forever.
Yeah.
Yeah, I can just ignore all my electors that way.
No, you should get to revoke the privilegia. Make
yeah,
everyone your vassal.
Yeah, that is a good one as well.
Just be like, oh hey, yeah, Austria, if you leave, me and all the vassals attack.
No, Austria's already left.
Forming the
HRE, oh, yes.
Because then you get you don't need to bother with unclawed provinces and shit. Oh, Ceylon is at war with Venice. Damn.
Yeah.
Well, I suppose I do have Holy War. Yeah, give me that.
You
want to
go for it? Now's your best chance.
Straight for Ceylon, please.
What up?
Although they probably have it sieged already. Damn. If only I noticed earlier.
Austrian soldiers beautiful, what?
Huh, I wonder what Denmark could possibly be doing making all those cogs.
I just need 15 just to transport armies faster. Of course, Nolansk can join the Empire. Why would they refuse you, Nolansk?
Yeah, Venice is gonna take Ceylon entirely.
Makes sense that they would. Anyway, since the game right now is going slow for me, yeah, I'm gonna go watch YouTube. Yeah.
You're not gonna commit any war crimes anymore.
Nah. South American to do its shit.
There's one revolt to conquer.
Anyway, someone else hosts a call. So, yeah.
level 5 trait tech investment. Do I need him? Not particularly, but I'll take my move. God damn Venice. Destroying my trade entirely.
Of course it was one of them. Oh, what the hell? That's dumb. Anyway. That's weird. So you see, there's this province that's occupied by Russia, and I have a—I just received a message that's like, "Oh, we have a settlement here now." I was like, "What?"
something on up to.
Just waiting to recover my stability so I can go to the next step of, so I can do my last shift for westernizing.
Oh, so you're Oriental now?
No, I'm Muslim.
Okay, so you'll be Oriental next.
Oh, is that the next jump? I don't know the order, sorry.
Yeah, it's Oriental then Western.
But aren't I already Oriental? This is what I don't get. Like, aren't I in the Orient? Shouldn't that already be my tech group?
I don't know. It's all the Eastern European nations are Oriental tech for some reason.
Okay. Yeah, Oriental then Western, so.
Yeah.
I'm also building churches to reduce stability costs so I can recover it faster. So when I westernize, it doesn't take as long. Because right now it takes 2 years to recover stab.
Wow.
I'm not even all that large, but I'm not rich, so it takes a while.
Yeah.
Yeah, you're lucky. You're emperor. Recovering stab is like an afterthought.
Nah, it's pretty bad for me as well, actually.
Really? It's supposed to be easy as the emperor. Well, you get a huge bonus, that I know.
It depends on the amount of members. The members have declined over the years.
Oh, yeah, that's right. Yeah.
Plus, I have been expanding, so my costs have increased as well. And
okay.
Economy has been in total shambles. I've lost nearly 100 income a month since
last. Oh, wow. How come?
Mostly embargo from Venice and just in general poor trading with Venice is competing everywhere.
Oh, is this going to force you to go to war with them?
Well, yeah. I mean, that's what I'm going to do now. I need money and he's stopping me from getting money.
He's trying to cripple you, the bastard.
I don't think it's necessarily that. I think it's just like he wants all the money for himself and the center, but...
So he's greedy.
Yeah, but, you know, I do the same thing as a colonizer.
Yeah.
When you have a power like me right next to your border, it's not very wise to embargo, expect no retaliation.
Yeah, that too.
So while I'm not holding it against him for doing this, you shouldn't hold him attacking him for it either.
It seems a little, maybe it's me, but I wouldn't embargo anyone with 16k manpower.
Oh my god, that's so much lag. Sorry for being so quiet.
Yeah, he has 16k manpower. He shouldn't be embargoing anyone. I mean, once Asia westernizes, he's literally going to be the weakest nation in terms of army. And he has to be careful how he comports himself in business.
Well, he will build conscription centers all around South America, not that much. But you still won't be able to compete with me. Or with any land power, really.
Myself?
Mm-hmm. Yeah, I mean, yes, China especially, if you be unstoppable, really. Just depends how you build yourself up.
Yeah.
I mean, South China's gonna be like, because those ships will actually move around very fast, and they are just as effective at killing pirates.
Yeah.
So for defense, and plus they are also can be used to secure your tariffs. So they're cheaper to upkeep, and you can secure your tariffs. That's in my mind, that's two birds with one stone.
See, this is why I like playing multiplayer, because you get to learn things like that. That's true. I've never claimed to be the best at the game. That's why I want to get more into the multiplayer games, because I want to become better at the game. And the only way you become better is by being exposed to all kinds of different strategies.
Yeah. You can ask Mac. I've been crushed so many times when I first started playing EU3. Mostly because I was such an arrogant dick all the time. People just wanted to destroy me. He remembers. I was always really cocky, like, oh, guys, I got my income. I'm better than all of you.
Yeah.
Then there's a big coalition that destroys me. So, yeah. And eventually started learning not to trash stuff during a war, because I used to destroy an army and just go like, oh, your army sucks. I just killed it all. Yeah. Kind of like Alexius, but I think slightly less, but just a bit.
I think I've been worse than when I was on my peak. Because I don't play that much anymore.
I don't know, when I first started playing with you guys, you were like quite calm and you just see when to do it and when not to do it. Whereas I just went like crazy maniac and just went like, oh, you guys all suck, I'm better than you. Imperial Liberation of Prussia. Why is it that?
What you mean? Did Skype go down? It did.
It didn't go down. We're just all very quiet.
I'm heavily focusing on this crap.
It did get very quiet, but
it was like
it fooled me too. But then I heard typing, and I was like, "Oh, okay." No, I'm listening to some Daft Punk, eating all dressed chips, and just waiting for the time to pass. Daft Punk.
Oh. Daft Punk would be interesting though.
It would. This. Them. They're good.
Alright. So it was like... It,
all the kids love them.
I've never heard of them.
Really?
Yeah. They're good.
I don't know if they're your style of music, but they're good.
Alright. Well, good music is always good music.
Agreed. It's rare. Usually when I play U3, I listen to classical.
Indeed.
Nothing says imperialist scumbag more than classical music.
Bag of Liscum.
Seb sold me back to the Spanish provinces too. Which is nice.
Nice. Aw, damn.
Sup?
You ever drop a chip and then you can't find it? That just happened to me. Oh well.
Yeah,
I'll look later.
It happened to me too, like with sunflower seeds or something like that.
Yeah, you're just eating something, you drop, and you're like, where'd
where
it go?
Where did it go? It vanished into thin air.
Just disappears into nothingness. And then you're like, do I have rats? Like, why is there no food on the floor? I'm an animal. So Mac, you're planning on joining this the Friday games now?
As often as I can.
Okay. It'll be good. Good to have you. Hmm. Yeah, like he's gonna tell him that. Oh. What a shame, man. What happened to Ottomans? Oh.
Oh, yeah, that's sad. I suppose. Food shortage.
DVD, you there?
Yeah, what's up?
What are you doing with those troops in Ming? Where are they going?
Oh yeah, they're going up to India.
Oh.
They are? How come?
It's a long journey.
What's the purpose of it?
Maybe I'll grab Ceylon.
Oh, I see.
Oh great, Venice has fuck.
Venice has fuck.
Has Jaffna and Corrales.
No, I haven't finished. I'm still playing.
You're still playing that.
I'm playing.
That sounds so cute.
And it likes my turn. And it likes my turn.
Yeah. Oh, well.
I'm gonna write my turn. I'm gonna write my turn. You're too playing.
Golden Horde scum is now gone.
Yep, Russia's finally forming. Though they're gonna have some serious growing pains.
Why would that be?
Because it's a pain in the ass to conquer the West Empire and then get high revolt risk for a while and reduce tech cost. It's painful.
You're playing that game.
I am playing this game.
You're playing it?
Yeah.
Oh.
Stab hit or three inflation. Oh. That is weird. Why is it just DC'd?
Rehost?
Hello.
Oh yeah, just a fucking Wonderland. Welcome to the ghetto. Come buy a season pass. They're worse in the summer because they all hang out. We have a backyard. They're all in the backyard and they're noisy and they're screaming, and some kid always hurts himself and always results in the parents yelling at him. Don't want to explain that logic to me. I'm a child. I accidentally hurt myself. My parents yell at me. I'm a child. My nature.
I told you not to poke the dog.
It's like you're a child. It's your nature. Like, it is in your nature not to know. And they yell at you for not knowing.
Hey, stop spinning on the screen. Jeez.
See, he doesn't know that's bad. He really has no idea.
Well, yeah, but, you know, perhaps yelling at him makes...
Believe me, he's not an idiot. Stop it.
Maybe he's not really trolling you.
Keep doing it, I'll kick you out of my room.
Oh, he knows we're annoying. That's why he goes out.
He feeds off of our annoyance. We gave him strength. So, Mac, do you only have that 15k? Like, how is your nation?
Right?
Okay. What shape are you in?
Good, I guess.
What shape is Spain in? Not you yourself.
Well, I guess I'm good, as in Spain is good.
Okay.
The monster.
I don't believe that you're actually doing good at Spain, you see.
His inflation is only 10%.
It's actually pretty good.
Yeah, I would have expected it to be a lot worse with the AI doing what it did.
Yeah, that's not my fault.
Oh, we know it's not your fault.
Yeah, I know. It was the last guy minting at like 100%.
Yeah. So. The big issue now, though, is that the rebels have guns. My army does not.
How much longer till you get that tech?
I am like the slider is completely green. Mm-hmm. Yeah. So come on! It will cost me 7,630, and I have invested 7,612. I'm one ducat away from getting this.
You can tell Venice is trading quite a bit. Look at their income. Holy shit.
Yeah. That's what happens.
So, DVD, when do you plan on taking over Ceylon? DVD?
I don't know. Hold on. Plug in the troll.
Oh, troll. Troll.
Bum, 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 bum.
He be trolling. Or you can increase the speed. Might as well.
Time.
He said he has something to do. I'm a bit reluctant to attack Venice because it's allied to Burgundy and Austria. So it's like...
Wow.
What's, basically, even Spain, and now Spain's been replaced by Venice, so, you know, nothing has been won.
What's El Marto gonna do?
To be fair, though, like, Venice, in terms of manpower anyway, is way weaker than almost anyone in the game right now.
Yeah. So well, I've just been building military buildings lately. Because right now I have 40k manpower, and I just built, like, 8. So, I wish you the best of luck, sir. You're gonna need it.
Yeah, it's not your problem if a player is AFK.
Alright, things are finally looking good, it seems. My country's in a good shape, I'm reconquering everything, almost. There's these, Baluchistan is in the sphere of Venice, so I can't take over my province there, my core. But other than that, everything has got a reconquest on its ass, and things are shaping out nicely, it seems, which is delightful.
Let's see, 20k Venetians against my 15k.
You have a higher tech, don't you?
Yeah. And a better general as well. Ooh, but I have minus 4 in terrain. Oh god, that's horrible.
Yeah.
So are you officially at war with Austria as well?
Yeah, he is.
Oh, damn.
Damn, son.
Yeah.
I'm not gonna ask. It makes me nervous just thinking about it.
If he invades me, I'll probably be fucked because I don't have the army to defend my home. Ooh, let's go to Choco. Yeah, Austria is just violating my sphere of influence, so it's definitely getting access.
Uh-oh.
So I'm thinking I'll call my personal unions now. Let's just...
What, you're at war?
Yeah, he's at war with Venice and Austria.
Right. Well...
And probably, eventually, Burgundy.
Hello.
Oh, look! Right. Look who decided to join. Hey, princess! Did you get your sleep?
Oh, I did get my sleep. It was so awesome.
Thank you for joining us, Sunshine.
All right, rehost for him.
Oh, thanks, love. Thanks.
Rug, rehost. All right.
Sit, Greg.
I'm good.
Max playing with us. He's Spain.
Oh, cool.
I go.
Spain in pain.
Yeah.
Hey, well, I was the one who said Spain rhymes with pain. That's not fair.
I didn't.
Yes, he did. Early, long ago. But nothing Tudor says matters, so it's okay.
Fuck you two guys. God. One day,
so DVD,
Russia, Persia, and me are gonna steamroll you guys. Just saying.
Yeah,
you better
sure.
Remember what you say right now.
Persia has more interest in rolling you than me.
Yeah.
Really?
That's the truth. Yeah. Why would he want non-contiguous? He would prefer to roll into you.
Well, who is he ally with?
Also, you've conveniently like converted a good portion of your empire to Muslim. So
he's barely converted any of it.
Oh no, he hasn't actually. Why haven't you converted it?
Because he wants to westernize.
Oh my god.
Yeah.
Are you rehosting, or have you rehosted?
Are we rehosting?
Oh, okay.
Yes or no?
Yeah.
Okay.
Alright.
I'm sorry, I kind of forgot.
Go squeeze Venice if you challenge them everywhere.
So... Alright, let's do it. Let's see if they'll join these assholes. Let me just cancel my access for them. Right, next month I'm gonna declare war on Baluchistan.
Baluchidur, that's a good name.
Indeed it is.
The King's God will protect Denmark at all costs! I see fucking Austrians coming up from the south. Let's go deal with that with those guys. Because why the fuck not?
What? Why don't you call all of your allies?
I've called in my, my personal unions.
But not your vassals.
I will hold them eventually, just not yet.
Why is the timing not right? For calling in your vassals? I can say it's fine.
I'll hold them in, I have no diplomats right now, so I can't. That's why.
Yep.
At first I thought Oshche would not bother fighting me, but he's bothering, so I have to bother as well.
Well... Right, time for the final core. Fuck yeah. Let's see if Venice will join them. Yemen did. Venice apparently didn't.
Okay.
All of my bastards combined make up a very big army. So it's worth calling them in to the party.
Evolvers map mode is finally looking okay. What's my highest? Yeah, there's one province that has 15 and the rest is like 7, 6, 5. And it will only get better. Oh no, my navy has no admiral.
Yeah, Brooklyn's gonna go to war with me as well.
Who?
Burgundy.
Remember I said famous last words? We have a non-aggression pact. Oh, man.
And he goes to all Germany about it. Fuck you!
Are you sure he's gonna attack?
I'm asking.
Wow.
Wow, seriously, he's infiltrating my administration. They're all trying to infiltrate me.
Really, Russia?
What?
He's like, I thought you wouldn't colonize westwards. I haven't colonized anything since our last conversation. I don't know what he's going on about.
Red, please. Good. To blow 7.
Be right back.
What hell is up with that? Am I not paying my armies? I am paying my armies.
Oh, he's complaining now.
Oh no, Swahili joined against me. Better rage quit. course. Annex, yes. As well, go for the full occupation of Chagatai. It would have been too much of a pain in the butt.
Oh, okay. That fires out.
Yeah, do do.
Alliance against Venice.
Shocking.
Oh, okay.
We are aligned with Burgundy and Austria. Even more shocking.
Wow. Venice trying to persuade Russia to attack me.
Lovely.
Really nice.
Oh, look at a huge battle!
Wow.
I'm losing it as well.
In Thuringen.
Are
you losing it, really?
They're losing it.
Oh, yeah.
Very nice. Go, Denmark, go!
Oh, he's dumping troops into that, though. Holy fuck.
Yes, he is.
All his eggs in one basket, hopefully.
Yep, hopefully.
Aw, shit.
They sent somebody spies to infiltrate me and they all failed. It's hilarious. That's all my king in. Do battle, king. Fight for glory and for honor.
The emperor is leading the charge.
He's gone in a minute. Oh, for the first, you guys. Go back! Just leave the battle, guys. No longer fit for duty.
You're managing your troops so that you get more morale?
Oh, Austria has a PU with Bohemia? The fuckers.
Oh yeah, that happened.
I'm giving him a choice now. You can chase me to Anhalt, or you can stay there. Oh, I lost.
Dang.
I'm saving my main general, though, so that's fine.
Wow, that Venetian fleet! Holy shit! That's no joke.
How big is it?
It's 85 big ships.
Where is Urgon? I'm not sure.
It's right there. In the Helgoland Blight. Oh, yeah. Helgoland Blight.
Yeah, just
that.
Light.
Duke disconnected.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, okay.
Rage quit!
No, he didn't rage quit. He's winning. That's a funny kind of rage quit.
Well, to be fair, though, he used like four armies against two of mine, so you know. He outnumbered me.
Yes, yeah, I'm out.
Right back to recording. So, got this war going on with Baluchistan and, you know, just pushing the hordes around. Nothing too exciting going on, I suppose.
DVD, you should burn all the colonies possible.
Doesn't have any colonies, they're all fully developed.
Aw. I guess he learned from when I attacked.
Yeah, he's been militarizing everything around me, so I'm just like, well, you know, he offered me, okay, attack, you know, Great Britain, take North America, you can be so powerful. I'm like, yeah, no, thanks, I can't colonize that much,
yeah.
Nor do it all by myself. It's just impossible, because I have Austria and Venice that are going to be possible allies against me. Most
yeah.
Europeans' motives are unknown.
That's such a bullshit token deal.
Yeah.
It's like, oh yeah, I'm going to offer a land power colonies. That's not a deal. It's in fact a liability.
Yeah, I mean, that's why I refuse Spain, because it's just not worth it for me to hold them all. I can't hold them all myself. It's just impossible. I don't. Denmark has no capacity for that kind of thing. At least my Denmark doesn't. And if I can't defend it, I can't take it. That's my rule. That's all I play.
If you want, DVD, I could send a spy into Austria.
That would be cool.
Okay. Yeah, I succeeded and I was not discovered on my third attempt. So he's probably going to think it was just you.
It's okay, he sent like, altogether they sent four spies at me and they all failed. Oh, Burgundy's run against me as well, that's fun.
Who did it?
Burgundy.
Oh.
Not surprising.
It seems like Burgundy, all agreements are tentative. As long as it,
as long as it benefits him at the time. You attacked. You broke the non-aggression pact.
Of course, Venice speaks for Burgundy rather than Burgundy not speaking for itself. Yeah.
Yes. It's an insult to the rest of your allies.
Yeah, but they don't care.
Jury, Jerry.
It's clear what they want. Austria wants to push into Germany. Burgundy wants some of Germany as well. They want to remove Denmark's teeth.
Oh look, Burgundy's troops are in America, 45k, that's fun.
Damn it.
You did not break a non-aggression pact.
Oh well.
Just wasted so much money on stupid rebels. Didn't manage to try this.
Doesn't matter, FTR lives in another reality anyway. It's no point.
Rebels just kicked his ass. It's quite surprising, I would say.
He just wants to pee.
Okay. Nice. All conditions are met except for the one with the neighboring province. So I guess I'll wait for you guys, for you to be at peace. In the meantime, get government tech 11. Wow, my economy is actually doing quite well. I do say so myself, but. I'm losing this battle, which is unfortunate.
Really?
What?
Really?
Really?
What's
what?
England just grabbed that colony, like, in between all mine.
How rude.
It's on!
Motherfuckers.
DVD, you can move your troops in Scandinavia now, right?
Yeah, we'd be broke as an aggression pact.
Well, it doesn't matter at this point. Everyone's just gonna... At this point, it's the fundamental truth. Austria wants Germany, Burgundy... Burgundy and Austria would love to see a small, powerless Denmark.
Yep.
That's just the base truth of it. They can politic around it all they want, but that's what they want. And of course, it being the one thing that most people hate, a France and Germany allied.
Yep.
Every time.
The coalition army between Venice and Burgundy getting destroyed in America. How fun.
Hey, Tudor.
Yes?
I'm going to be colonizing just two provinces from the from Chagatai.
Oh.
I'm going to be taking Kuruktag and Amdo.
Don't see them, so I don't mind.
Oh, okay. I just wanted you to know that. I don't want to...
It's fine.
I don't intend to take any yours.
Man, Baluchistan has land tax 17.
Oh wow, yeah.
That is not good at all.
Why don't you put Baluchistan in your sphere?
Well, I'm gonna make them my vassal, but first I gotta beat their armies, see?
Yeah, but right now they're in Venice's sphere, so if you attack him, he'll get a cold arms.
I don't think Venice is any shape to,
That's the whole
I think
point,
he would join. I'm pretty sure he would join.
He's almost, I mean, he's more or less occupied and...
Slightly. Right now, DVD's up to at least only, Ecuador area.
Yeah, but does he have the manpower to even do anything?
The thing is, though, Burgundy also has troops there.
Oh. Interesting.
So it's not that simple.
I've beaten Burgundy's army, but I can't chase them, so I'm just stuck here in the...
Fucking Burgundy and Austria. It's fucking
well, like
nonsense.
I said, it's exactly what I expected would happen eventually. Because I'm sitting in this prison. Like, Russia can't do anything because it's too backwards. Prussia is too weak. England can't do anything either. It's just, you know, waiting to get attacked by Austria and Burgundy. That's not really a lot of fun.
Holy shit, Russia is backward.
Yep.
Yeah, it's like Persia. Then the difference is like the manpower. No, that's it. It's a different thing, though. Like, Landsec 9 Persia, Landsec 9 Russia. What the fuck?
Wait, Persia doesn't have Atlantic 9.
Yeah, it does.
It does.
Yes, it does.
Same as Russia.
Oh, Persia. Yeah, fuck, it's false. You said Persia. Never mind.
Plus, Burgundy has much more discipline than I do.
Burgundy?
Yeah.
What's that discipline at?
Well, bigger than mine, I don't know that much. I don't know the exact number, but yeah.
Yeah, you can't actually see it, Dub. What's yours at?
Let's see. It's 106%.
106?
Yeah.
Oh. Well, I beat it by quite a bit. I have 118.
Wow. Yeah, Denmark talks in quantity, so it's a bit like, no. Wow, did you ask military access from Prussia? These guys.
worst position ever. By that I mean my neck hurts so much. Not actually in a bad position in game. Which is, you know, nice.
Hey, finally a good fucking event.
Wow. Who is actually leading technologically? I see DVD's bright yellow, FTR is dark yellow. Who is actually leading?
The highest is Aiken.
Aiken? Oh, right.
20 across the board.
Nice. Good job, Aiken.
Out of the players, though, it doesn't look like anyone's really... It would be Denmark.
Yeah, Denmark, of course. Oman is actually doing quite nicely, I would say. Them on 17. Shit. Alright. I think it's time to get the ball rolling already. Like, finally, my country is stable. And once I take over Balochistan, I think it's time to start the long and slow process of westernization. It's gonna be a pain in the ass, isn't it?
Who's typing so much?
Me. Oh. I've got rebellions everywhere. Huh? Oh no, I'm not typing. No, that's probably Mac.
It's probably Mac. Yeah.
Oh yeah.
Yeah, I'm typing too. Right, new idea. Let's see. Tolerance of heretics. Heathens. Thank you. I'll improve stuff. Long. Discovered a province in Ragville. Yay. Do I need to be at peace with the hordes too? Damn it. Alright, you guys can have complete defeat. Thank you. Right. Now all I need to do is wait for these colonies to fully develop. finally get started. That is actually very cool.
I'm not gonna lie, DVD, the situation looks dire.
Wow, fourth time is asking to attack me from Russia. Yeah, it doesn't look good, but what can you do?
Yeah. You did the best you could. There's really nothing you can do beyond that. I mean, there's only so much you can do against a France and, I'm not gonna say a Germany, but what looks like comparable to an Italy. That's pretty, like, wow.
FTR just does that for some reason, I find.
Okay. Yeah.
Not sure there's anything you can do about it, really.
Please, you should.
It's like, not only do they want to win, they want all your friends, everyone, to abandon you and destroy you. It's
oh.
Like, what the fuck?
What's that new emperor? What's his administrative?
Who, mine?
Yeah.
Oh.
Is it crap? Shen?
What?
What's the administrative of your emperor?
Seven.
Seven, right.
Ta-ra. Well, my regency had a 7 administrative, so I've already started westernizing.
Oh, that's nice. Oh, that's why you're oriental, aren't you?
Yeah, I've already gotten phase 1 of it. So next year is phase 2.
Wait, isn't phase 1 Muslim?
Yeah. Yes, it is.
Yes, I'm Muslim. Next, I'm going to be oriental. Next year, I'll be oriental.
What's your stability cost?
It's fairly low. Well, low comparatively. It's only 1,200.
Oh, that's very nice.
Yeah.
I suppose you have artist advisor. And
no, I don't have any. I had an artist, then he died through an event, so I was like, I haven't picked a new one up yet.
Well,
yeah, it's gonna be awful for us. Gonna be awful for us, Tudor. Look, yeah, my stability cost is 7,000.
Oh God, yeah, 600. I'm at half of that. Guess
yeah,
I'm in a better position.
It's awful
considering
yeah,
I'm also richer.
And right now I'm trying to stay small.
What's your how much do you spend on like sliders in your economy? Like for example, I have 163.8 ducats investing into land tech, nothing else.
39.
Yeah, 39.
Yeah.
Oh.
I don't have a very strong economy.
Well then, I suppose yeah. Technically my stability is gonna be easier to get up than yours.
Yeah, you have a way better economy than you.
So, Rag, what are you at?
Oh, I only invest 67.
Oh, yeah, I'm way above you.
Your economy is twice mine.
What do you mean twice? I have 163.
Your economy is 2 times bigger than mine. Looking at the income on the ledger.
Oh.
It says you make 2,525, but yeah, I only make 1,030.
Oh, I'm right below Denmark, look at that. And Austria.
My economy has collapsed over the past few years.
Mm. Oh,
yeah, because Venice has been going out of his way to kind of cut him off at the knees there. And then this war, I mean, he's not going to be able to beat the other two who have huge economies as
yeah.
well.
Well,
I'm also 70,000 over my limit in army size.
I'd say that for 150 years into the game, that's not very, very big economies I see there. Like 4,500 at most, it's not that much. Considering
this is
the
quite
huge
big.
Gap between.
It's quite big for 1,500. The 1,500s is usually when we see a boom in income, because people are building manufactories and treasuries and all that kind of good stuff.
Right.
1,500. It's true. 1500s is the boom.
No, that's just Reza talking to me. He said he's writing paragraphs to persuade him to attack me. He said FDR is writing paragraphs to him to persuade him to attack me. Oh my god. This is just sad now.
Use Latin quotes.
I just want to say that I don't like, you know, players lose and that's fine. What I don't like is they always go through this process of trying to completely dismantle a player, like get rid of all their allies, make sure they're completely alone. It's like, what's the point of that? It's bizarre to me. Anyway.
Suppose it is. Well, FTR particularly, I find a very big scumbag, just for the reason that he always tries to persuade people to turn on each other, you see? Like, he tried to make me turn on you guys, lying that you don't care about me and shit. Which I find very hypocritic. Just as I say that, he's like, hi! He's PMing me.
Yeah, personally, if I see a fully formed Germany and France, it's GG. There's no way you can... it's just the same shit all over again. To quote Inferno, cookie cutter. It's more the fucking same.
You know what's weird? I have, what is it, 30... I have around 40k, right? They, on my border alone, have nearly 100,000 troops. And they're still scared to attack me.
What's just push in. It looks like they are, though.
Yeah, just as you say, they're now moving to
Holstein. Oh, they're all pushing in.
There is a spy in this chat.
Can you keep the game paused, please? I have to go AFK.
Oh wait, that reminds me. Now that I see all of you.
Oh.
I am back.
Okay, I'll
come
back.
Oh, here they come. Oh.
Actually, at the moment, I'm only surviving off the production of my provinces. I'm not getting any tax in because they revolt risk.
Come on, just a little luck.
Yeah, this is quite a big outnumbering, you know.
Yeah, just slightly.
I am almost certain I will die. Almost
probably. Oh my god, holy fucking shit.
123k, man. What the fuck? 123k.
Oh my god.
Everything in the kitchen sink.
Yeah, just like, there we go, we're going to war, guys.
But to be honest, it was inevitable with Austria and Burgundy as allies.
Yeah.
And you called that early. You were like, it's inevitable. If they're allies, it's GG. And you were right.
Of course I was. I'm always right. A curse. This is a terrible curse, I'll be honest.
The curse of your meme. Your meme is true. Even he's always right.
When France and Germany ally, it's just like, what the fuck's the point?
Yeah, there's nothing any much anyone could do.
Retreat, man! Well, I can't retreat anyway, because if I retreat, I'll just die anyway. So what's the point? Just stay and fight to the end, I guess.
Fight to the last man.
I'm just gonna say lol.
There's nothing that can be done at this point.
I'm surprised we lasted so long, though.
And here comes another 90,000. Oh, wait, no, is it 90? It looks like 90, but I think that's... no. Anyway, it's bad.
On a scale of 1 to bad, it's fucking shit awful. Oh my god, this is apocalypse time.
On a scale from 1 to fucked, I'm oh my god, what the fuck.
What, you just westernized again?
Who?
aren't you?
No, a couple years. My resist Western influences is going to end. It's going to end soon, actually. It ends in 47, 3 years. And
wow, I'll be able to. Wow, look at this, look at this. They're losing morale. What the fuck? What the hell's happening here, seriously?
Can you imagine the attrition they're taking for that? That's fucking.
Run from the battle! 9k versus 120k! We can do it, we can do it!
You can do it if you're being cured!
And straight, man. And straight. And let's go there. Let's go. Oh, I won! I won the battle in America! Yay!
Yay!
Fucking.
What? Oh my god, gifts of state, thank you, game, I love you! Oh my god! Yay!
Come excited!
Alright.
Thank
two
you, game.
Provinces down, one
for
to
once,
go.
The game loves me. The game has done something useful.
Lose. Now you're gonna get the National Bank in trouble.
I haven't got National Bank. Antica's an idea yet. I haven't taken it as an idea. If I did have it as an idea, that would happen, yeah. Ban
yeah.
Denmark next time, OP. Yeah, right. Yeah, of course it is. It's got nothing to do with the skill of the player or anything. No! Good gracious, no.
Shan? Who's Shan?
He's a champion of League Legends.
Oh. Right. Is he like a champion as in an MLG player, or is he like a hero?
Oh, as in a playable character.
Right.
They call them champions.
Morning, you noobs. Okay, it's unblockaded for now. I have time to escape to my island and survive this.
Run, DVD! Run!
It's my only chance. I must
flee.
Escape to Finn and live in Finn for the rest of my days. I could do it, actually. I should do it. Do I have time to do it? Ah, fuck it, I'll do it. First. No! Retreat! Retreat to Finn! Yes!
Please! Go! Hamburg! Save me! Hold them back! Those brave 400! The brave 400 brought the Danes today.
I'll be there in. Oh god, there's so many days. I will not get there in time.
Do you have a fleet? You could stick it in Kanakat.
That's what I'm gonna do. Yeah, I'm sending off my little fleet to defend me.
I am so
bored. I should slow them down long enough for you to retreat.
Man, I can't see anything. Damn it.
Oh shit, why did I attack? Poland is here! Fucking
oh god, no, they're gonna block you! No!
No! No!
No!
No!
Wait,
and
the fuck
just
am I not
two
allied
days.
With...
Two goddamn days as well.
What's
oh
up?
My god.
What's
I just,
up with
I
this?
Start.
Why am I not allied to DVD? That's dumb.
No!
No!
Oh, there's the Venetian fleet. 99 big ships.
Oh.
Yep.
Well, that's not quite over 9,000, but it's big enough.
It's not over.
The problem for me, the problem with DVD losing is when Austria, Burgundy, and Venice become a power block, it means Venice is just going to do what the fuck it wants.
Yep, that means Asia's doomed as well.
And it means
Yay.
We have to fight him, and
I
we're not going to
beat
him.
Doom!
We can't beat him. And the worst part is now that Burgundy's projecting power with the Navy, we're fucked.
Doom! Doom! Doom!
And my guy's gonna die now.
Yeah. Seriously? They've blockaded you. You can do nothing.
If I get into a war with Burgundy and Venice and both troops are in China, Alt F4, I'm gonna go play Skyrim. Like, there's no
Skyrim
point.
Skyrim is always the option.
Yeah, for me it is. There's no frontiers point.
Or we play Victoria, or generally anything.
Just play something else.
Rage
the game
Rage.
Is no fun when you just play to satisfy other players' entertainment, not just your own.
Indeed. It is also so didn't make good night, sweet prince. Good to the job.
I want to be all dramatic for this, you know.
I swear to God, if one of them rides few, that was close, I'm gonna lose it.
Finally.
What?
Okay. I'm the entire Burgundy's army in America, though, so I'm taking over America.
But well, like, then maybe they can give you white peace. Mm-hmm.
Time to sell
shit. Oh, by the way, that stability cost I gave you, that was inflated because of I'm westernizing. So it's 50% less.
Yeah. Hurrah! Well,
yeah, that's why I'm
here. We go.
Some Faustdont.
Time
your
to
stab
stop.
Your stab cost is like gonna explode when you start westernizing. It's fucking crazy.
I know. I've started.
Right, westernize. Foreign explorers and settlers from all over Europe have progressively colonized in an increasingly large part of our.
Have they given you their terms yet, DVD?
No, I said.
They just wanted to dismantle you. Oh wow. Not even like white peace or. If he doesn't take peace now, I'll consider that pretty rich.
Oh. Finally, I can see shit. Oh, that's very sexy Europe. Look at those Russian armies.
I wouldn't say so, actually. Not now.
No.
It was.
Right,
before it was viciously raped.
First rebellion.
When you use Snorlax on FTI, he's asleep.
You use Snorlax. It is very effective.
I accept your fate, what under term. You must die. You must cut your own hand off and shove it up your ass.
That's quite likely, to be honest. I think that's pretty likely. At least Burgundy is losing a lot of troops in Finn. I scorched the land before I died there. They went from 77k to 66k in 1 month.
Hey.
That's fun.
Yeah, actually, if they stick around, you know, you never know. They might not be able to push in for Britain.
Okay, just flop there, but okay.
We'll just flop there. My speech.
Well done, Rag. Well done.
What?
Good job, man. Good job.
I can't even remember what I was saying. That's how bad it is.
So what was the terms?
I'm not getting any.
Oh. Doom.
Oh, wow, that's a big tax.
Doom.
Look at that. Fucking look at Rio Grande. That's a base tax 3 and the tax income is 50. How did that happen?
He's got a center of trade in it, I think.
What?
It is a center of trade.
It is?
It is.
Shocking.
So see, the center of trade level gives it plus 30 tanks.
Ooh.
Yes.
It's very nice indeed.
Which is why you want as many center of trades as you want, because it also boosts the tax income.
Oh yeah, I knew
wow,
it.
Wow, why is Venice the central trade so weak? I wonder. And look at Lubeck. Lubeck is amazing.
I want the freedom. He was free to do it apparently this whole time.
Release Mainz and Palatinate from vassalage. I want freedom. Take Farsland and Arcot.
Okay. Hey, remember DVD, you can keep your deals the same way Burgundy does.
Mainz and Palatinate? What? I don't know. I thought you had two electors. I think I could actually re-vassalize the Palatinate. I should be able to.
Is Mac there?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. Your core on Sardinia is going to expire in 10 years. Just making sure you know.
Okay, good.
Huh.
Oh my god. Is that even within the 100? Anyway.
Should be. Yeah, they don't want me to be H3, I get that.
And hold on. Hold on. I mean, we want to offer you more shit. Remember.
Oh my god, that's good.
It looks like they want to prevent him from being emperor again.
Can I please ally you? I want to see this because you know I'm recording.
There's nothing to see here.
Really?
It's done.
It's already over. What are you gonna see?
Oh, okay. Ambassador, I want the freedom to take 500 men. Why is that their entire piece?
Yeah. North Germany is going to belong to Austria.
Is it? Germany belongs to the Germans.
That's what they're just playing off each other. Burgundy's like, yeah, I don't want North Germany. My ally wants it, and that has nothing to do with me. But if you attack my ally, I'll defend him. See how that works? It's lovely.
Indeed, it is.
Amazing.
Your word is trash. Your life is trash.
Your
women are trash.
Why hey, it's good if the women are trash.
Oh, yeah.
I see what you did there, you little fellas.
Stop posing to make insults!
Oh my god. Kutch is huge, and look at it, it's only like 1,000. Look at it on the trade map. And look at Fars! Oh my god, look at Fars! It covers like the entirety of Persia. It's only 600. It's not even splittable. That I call bullshit. Okay. So, Muslim tech. Let's see, what's my neighbor bonus?
What, was that really their entire demand?
Yep.
Wow, my neighbor bonus.
It's to,
I know what it's for. They want to stop him from being elector.
Yeah, they want to stop him from being emperor. Simple as that.
Yeah, from emperor, yeah. Well, you know what I mean. I say elector, I mean emperor. I don't know.
Emperor. Oh, God, you're not a scumbag.
Emperor.
Anymore.
What they probably want to do is get Austria emperor or something like that, then have him keep permanent emperorship.
Yep. Yay, destroy Rohan, those bunch of sissy riding.
Oh, so...
I'm gonna try to re-vassalize the Palatinate.
Guys, Is Chittagong East India trade port? Because for me it is. East Asian trade port.
Hey, Tudor, are you taking Kipchak?
Kipchak? Where is that?
It's north in Kazakh.
There's
settlers there from Hindustan.
Yeah, there are. I'm confused. They're occupied by Russia, but my settlers are there. I'm not sure.
I think the AI might have grabbed it when you pieced them out or something.
At the beginning of the session, I just got the message, oh, look, our colonists arrived. Yay. I'm like, what? What the hell? Even after I pieced out Kazakh, those guys were still there. We're colonizing.
Can you attack me? I'm an innocent victim.
What?
I'm doing it. Anyways, because I can. I like it. I have no plans of pushing into Germany. Right, yeah, okay.
That's because his ally is going to be doing that.
We never get this bullshit in this one of the games.
The island!
Hey, that is my island. Yeah, there's no bullshit, it was just my island. I won. Go away. Fuck you.
I'll be back.
I'm not bullshitting with excuses. I won.
We're more directly confrontational in our game. My island, fuck you!
No, it's my island, fuck you!
And then it ends in a big orgy of fuck you.
Yep. Oh, fucking you. Fucking you! No, fucking you! I fucking you first! No, I fucking you first!
Bullshit.
I don't understand why Burgundy would care about colonial conflicts, son.
You know, anyway, if I could have my way, and FTR's like it's bullshit, I'm like, fine. Everyone who's not in their alliance, if I could get him to drop, I would. I'd like, here, host the game, play with your alliance. I'd drop in a heartbeat.
What the fuck are you, Skrillex? Dropping the base.
What?
Whatever Tudor says doesn't matter. Have you forgotten, Rag?
I've no idea what you're going on about. It's just like a massive. What? What? Who the fuck is Skrillex?
Doesn't matter. And what is Grebren up to? That's a nice little fleet he's building up. Wonder what's that all about.
Just end it.
Yeah, you're right.
What's the war score like anyway?
There's no point in the discussion. Just end it. GG, thank you very much. Everyone now can have their afternoon rather than wait to be conquered by French, France and Germany.
I'm considering it. It's really wouldn't be a bad thing. I mean, Russia can't do anything. Russia can't do anything. And Burgundy Russia will just keep me in prison here. So it's not unreasonable.
Oh yeah, make all the marketplaces on those sexy spices. Want them all.
Are you ending?
I'm thinking.
I would fire you. Just end it.
Go play something else.
End it and... Fuck, just go do something else.
End what?
The game.
Why?
Because we have a French-German alliance. That's why.
And yeah, you have the biggest navy, the biggest army, it's just...
And they see every other player as a threat. Yeah. So they're
when you have
so
all of... Essentially the heart of...
kill everyone.
When you have France and Germany allied, there's really no point in playing. Because no one can expand. Because all the time you end up fighting both of them. And nothing gets done. At all. Ever.
It's already been proven. They've said themselves, our alliance.
They actually call it the Continental Alliance.
So you're telling me that they alone can defeat the rest of the world?
Yes.
Yes.
A fully developed Europe can defeat the entire world.
Well,
look, okay, I could alone beat all of you together.
Yeah.
So if they together could beat me so easily, then what even happened to you?
Yeah, this assumes we're not westernized, which we're not yet.
Yes.
So let's say right now,
every single one of us is westernizing right now.
But let's just say this. Let's say right now Venice decided to attack us. Who's going to save us?
Well, I just agreed with a non-aggression pact with Venice, but not sure about you.
Have you seen what's happened with the past non-aggression pacts? Since they decide to attack you, that's it, they attack you. There's no...
I mean, I understand if he did this because I attacked him for colonies, you know, like a proper aggression war, like I attacked him to get land. I understand that, because then he's trying to help his ally. But Venice embargo is me. And am I supposed to just sit and do nothing? If he puts an act of aggression towards me, I will retaliate.
Well, for me, the issue is we have essentially a Germany-France that are allied. And
a South America.
But just Germany and France is enough. Where's Prussia going to go? Every time Prussia does something, if they wanted to, they could just stop it. And once they fully get their territory, that's exactly what they're going to do. We're at the halfway point now, but once Austria gets all of Italy and then takes the rest of Germany, and once Burgundy gets the rest of its French lands, what's anyone going to do against it? Where are they going to go? They're not just going to sit in Europe and wait. They're going to expand elsewhere. Where are they going to go? They're going to go to Russia? Are they going to finish off Prussia? Will they push into Denmark? There's no one... I don't know, like... As a player, that's not an interesting mindset. Not just that. If they're allied with, let's say, Venice, and now that Burgundy is now projecting troops, what do we do against them when they show up? Not westernized yet, by the way. Which is still going to take us a while.
Well, he's not going to attack you while you're westernizing. But even when you do, what do we do? Will you ship your troops along like the ocean to fight them? Mm-hmm. Because they won't ship the troops along here to fight you. No, they're not going to send their ships over to fight you. That's not going to happen. And you won't attack them either, so it'll be just a kind of let's wait till the game finishes kind of game.
Yeah.
Well, I just discovered that I can make Balochistani troops, which are land tech 17, I'm pretty sure. Which is quite nice, I would say. I can't make their infantry for some reason, I only get the culverins and the cavalry. Which is weird, but it's good enough for me. My cavalry is gonna be deadly compared to. Reservation.
I'm gonna try to revassalize the Palatinate and then I'm gonna probably leave. Where's my navy? Let's go back to Europe, baby. Sail back home.
Ha ha ha.
Russian just told me that if they are still, then tell him to attack me. Seriously, it's just I'm actually gonna leave. I don't really want to play with this. Just having, you know, Russia being told constantly to attack me, and I'd rather you just attack me and like get my land so that at least you can do something. Because I know what he wants. If he wants my colonies, that's what he wants. He wanted to buy them from me, but I didn't want to sell. Because I fought so much to get them, I didn't want to just sell them off like, you know, yeah, there you go. Like, I know I gained loads of inflation to get these, and had to get into so many arguments with Alexis, but yeah, hey, it happened now.
Sell Turkestan.
What the fuck?
My heir just killed my current king. The palace coup event, that's quite cool.
There's a partial truth there. I will admit, if I was fully westernized and you asked me to come help you in Europe, I'd find a way to get there to help.
You'll try.
But there's no way you can provide anything useful, that's the thing. You can
no,
try
indeed.
It, but Venice will just cut you down before you even get there.
Indeed, but we would at least try.
But we would, I mean, that part of what they're saying is true. I would absolutely do my biggest effort to come help. Even if it meant walking across Russia, I would do it.
I wouldn't last that long.
I know, but
by the time you get it, the war will be over, and I would lose all my war exhaustion.
But I would put every effort. There's no doubt.
We'd at least attempt to help you.
I still think what they have now is broken. But anyway, yeah, Great Britain, who's essentially been not—he's an absentee nation.
Yeah, man, what? Great Britain is missing out on the international context, which is a really big thing.
He's absentee, and that doesn't really, I don't know.
That doesn't make for good business, does it?
No, the point is that I have nobody in Europe to rely on land.
Yeah.
Britain might be able to fight Venice, but who knows if he can actually win. Even if he can, he can't help me on land. You know, when I'm outnumbered 2-1, what's the point? It's not even 2-1, it's like 4-1.
It was 4-1 in that last battle.
Yeah, it's
so
just...
you cannot rely to Russia, can you?
Well, Russia has the same Atlantic as Persia. It's not exactly a very reliable ally, is it?
Yeah. He doesn't just need allies. He needs allies with similar technology who can affect change.
I legitimately thought that they would all join against me in that last war against Austria when he attacked a member of HRE. Yay, they accepted. The Paladins are my vassals again.
Nice.
Yay.
I can't revassalize mains though, because they're just an archbishop, so it's fine.
But you got a Paladin again, which is,
yeah, that's
which is funny.
We're not all allied.
What the fuck?
I'm not allied with Prussia or Russia.
Well, no, but the webbing of alliances makes it so that you're indirectly allied.
No, we're not, because I would not defend Prussia or Russia. I don't give a shit about them. An alliance means you show up and you fight. That's what that means.
Yes, but there is the possibility to be allied in a war, like to just have a common enemy. That's not exactly an alliance, but you are fighting the same enemy, so.
And currently, their alliance could defeat the one FTR just posted. Right now, if they declared war on all of us, they would whoop us.
What the fuck? I never did that. Read this! Read this shit!
What?
Look, I never did that.
Did what?
On the other hand, Japan came and burned my colonies, FTR. I threatened Asia. I never did that.
You what, mate? You what? I'm gonna start a fight, mate.
I'm loving this. Remedying Osher Allen in the first session, that's before I even spoke to you guys.
Something. bastard, I fucking hate him. Jesus Christ.
I like it just goes anyway.
But it's true, that's exactly what happened.
Yeah, it is. Not. It's just FDR. He's always innocent, no matter what happens.
Well, they say that every time.
Hey, abandon Spain? What? Or is this the former Spain?
Yeah.
Yeah, you abandoned after I went through you by force and crushed you entirely, then you abandoned it.
Why are we going on speed 1?
Yeah.
Demonstrate strength? What the fuck?
They're blaming it on Japan, of course. Oh, how obvious.
DVDI say call it. Fuck it. If they want to play with their alliance, then let them play.
What? Wait. What? He said I can fight off France and Berlin at the same time, like France and Austria.
He lives in another reality.
Really appeals to me, taking over Zanzibar. That would actually be very nice. Don't know why, but it just feels good. This is a treat. Because I can.
He's saying if you had that 50k north, yeah, it wouldn't have changed anything.
No, it wouldn't.
You still wouldn't have lost. Actually, you just would have had more guys killed. That's
yeah.
About it.
Great victory there.
Because he couldn't...
What?
Why did you lower the speed? It's just, you guys just have
anyway.
To talk.
Speed it up, DVD.
Sorry.
Speed it up, and if you want to end it, just end it. If not, that's fine too, but make a decision. If you end it, I'll quit. I'll go play something else.
You end
Minecraft.
No real
yeah,
point.
I have some shit to do in Minecraft, to be honest.
Really? How come you guys are playing Minecraft?
Because
it's fun.
Because it's awesome.
Right. And would you mind me joining if it's so awesome?
That's Mac's call.
Mac?
What do you say? Yeah, you know, I got this thing. Nah, man, I see no issue.
Yay. High five, Mac, high five.
No PvP, no griefing.
Yeah. I see how you want this to go.
Anyway, you guys forced us to keep it. Yes, Denmark still supported Asia.
Our alliance was the result of... Anyway, I don't even want to get into it.
He just thinks he's innocent. It pisses me off. They attacked me. By extension, they attacked all of us. He keeps messing. Yeah, fuck this.
Minecraft!
Yeah, it's good to play Minecraft.
Yep.
Oh, I wanted to play Left 4 Dead 2.
I'm not in the mood. Especially if I have to kill...
We kill zombies in Minecraft?
I just sweet talked their entire alliance to attack England for me. Come on!
Well,
you didn't need to sweet talk anyone. They were probably gonna do it anyway.
Yeah.
I suppose that put an end. That puts an end to this LP for now. Because
Game 15's done.
Yeah. Oh well. Too bad the game that I actually plan to LP goes down so fast. Just as I was about to get in the good part of the game. Really. Well, I hope we're gonna manage to sort of balance it out slightly. And hopefully, get back into playing this and having fun. But as it is right now, I suppose we ought to move on to better things. So yeah. Also, by the way, if you guys want to check out my after action report that I have going on for game 16, might as well do that. It's another India thing, unfortunately. What can I say? I didn't have room for anything exciting like Europe. There was no room for me. But too bad. Anyway, I guess you might as well check that. No, my username is 2dboss. You'll find it quite easily. So, yeah.
What's going on?
My channel is not gonna be dead.
Dead!
There is stuff that's gonna happen. Yes, I appreciate that you laughed over my commentary, guys.
Sorry. Sorry.
Everybody say lol.
Lol.
Alright, so I guess I'll see you for the next exciting or not thing that I'll be posting on my channel. So, I guess stay tuned. Bye, guys.